Hey guys, James the SEGAHolic here of the Sega Guys, and what you're looking at here is Doom 64, fully ported and all but complete, running natively on real Dreamcast hardware. As you've just seen, I booted the game up from my GDMU, running the open menu UI, and honestly folks, this is an incredible piece of homebrew work. What J.N. Martin has done here is nothing short of phenomenal, fully deconstructing the N64 code and bringing it over to the Dreamcast, enhancing the game in every way possible. The most noticeable changes are in the resolution and brightness, with Doom 64 on the Dreamcast running at 640 by 480. Now, the N64 game was also quite dark in places, but the gamma has been improved to enhance the experience on the Dreamcast, with another Dreamcast indie dev, Falco Girgis, stating on Twitter that the task of improving the brightness was hell to do, I'm sure that pun was deliberate, because certain levels would glitch out due to the oversaturation, meaning that J.N. Martin had to do a bunch of colour clamping shenanigans. Control wise, there's no mouse or keyboard support yet, but this is something that we think will be added in a later update. VMU support has been added and features this animated Doom guy face that grimaces when you take damage in the game. Nice touch. Game saves are managed via a password system. Now, before wrapping up the video, I want to address a question that will no doubt come up in the comments. Where can I download a CDI of Doom 64 on the Dreamcast? Now, the developer has provided everything that you need via his GitHub page to compile your own build. For legal reasons, he won't be providing ready-made CDIs, but the Dreamcast community will have you covered if you know where to look. Anyway guys, hope you've enjoyed this quick look at Doom 64 running natively on the Sega Dreamcast without emulation. This is the kind of homebrew stuff that I really hope the Dreamcast begins to see as the norm, because we know that the power is in there, and now developers are starting to utilise it. Until next time guys, we will see you on the Sega side.